If you like, you can use an extra piece of tape to make sure the top seal is closed and strong. We're ready to paste. Next, we need to tear the strips to make our papier-mâché. If you take the newspaper that is on the fold like this and tear down, you will get nice, even strips because this is the grain of the paper. Let me show you what happens if you try to go the other direction. Doesn't work.